Ladies and gentlemen, for male interview overall winner, the winner of that category is contestant number one, Jessica Lynn.
We have no plaques.
Okay, no plaques.
I'm black.
And no plaques.
Black Lives Matter.
Stop.
Your presentation winner for tonight goes to contestant number two, Mona Morgan. Still no plaque? Okay. So then we have another category, which was evening gown. For the overall winner, it would be contestant number
eight.
You didn't win. Oh, no. Contestant number one, Jessica Lynn. And no plaque. It was a toss-up for Rhino. It was either a 20-piece McNugget or McPlaque. So we know what one out means.
And he couldn't share.
He's hungry.
Barbecue.
I'm fat. I'm hungry. I love pizza today.
Your on-stage question overall winner goes to contestant number two, Mona Moorhead. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to go to the first alternate. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, this mic is a heck of a thing. What?
Your voice is just
right now. Is anybody sweating yet? Well, drag queens don't sweat. We perspire, we glow. So you're sweating, you're not a queen. Ladies and gentlemen, our first alternate to Miss Gay Heart of Pennsylvania 2017 is none other than contestant number one, Jessica Lynn. Also winning your overall tonight, your newly crowned Miss Heart of PA.